Let's get you this Times Now exclusive report here now. After ISI agent Zubair Siddiqui was moved out, his deputy now has taken over, and this is a Times Now exclusive. Siddiqui's deputy now has taken over the operations in Colombo. Remember, Zubair Siddiqui was shipped off to Pakistan after the Indian agencies busted his plan of executing a series of attacks in South India. Wiki has been getting us more details, and he is telling us, in fact, you know, why this is going to be very, very crucial arrest.
Yeah, the last night, Arun Selvarajan, who was working undercover as an ISI operative. I mean, he was running an event management firm by the name ICE, through which he used to scout for targets in Chennai. The more important thing about this particular news break is that, you know, Pakistan never seems to have given up on its agenda. Amir Zubair Siddiqui last month was, you know, flown out of Pakistan, and his deputy, who goes by an alias by the name Lanka Sage, was the man working in the consular of Pakistan in Colombo and carrying out this operation. Now, what the NIA has been saying is there have been various transactions that has been made to Arun Selvarajan's account, and they see a money trail of up to 2 crores which has been paid to him over the past 3 years. They've also found photographs of very vital installations on his laptop, and also hard copies of the photographs, which suggest that, you know, he was scouting for targets in crowded markets in Chennai, Israeli nationals, and also the NSG hub. These were some of the evidence that, you know, the NIA has got. And also, more importantly, it makes it now 3 arrests, all from South India, and goes on to show how dangerous the ISI's plan for the southern part of India is.